हेलो डियर्स, वी आर स्टडिंग जे एम सी क्यू एंड टूडेज क्वेश्चन इज ये स्टील बार ऑफ डायमेंशन 10 mm by 1 mm by 1 mm इज फ्री टू एक्सपैंड इज हीटेड फ्रॉम 15 डिग्री सेल्सियस टू 25 डिग्री सेल्सियस व्हाट स्ट्रेस शैल बी डेवलप ऑप्शंस ए टेंसाइल स्ट्रेस बी नो स्ट्रेस सी शेयर स्ट्रेस एंड डी कंप्रेसिव स्ट्रेस अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन ये स्टील बार इज हीटेड फ्रॉम 15 डिग्री सेल्सियस टू 25 डिग्री सेल्सियस Which dimensions are 10 mm by 1 mm by 1 mm. We have to find the correct option for a stress developed on a steel bar. This question is asking SSC JEE 2018, which is from strength of material. So first, for solve the question, we now know what is a stress. A stress is the resisting force per unit area. It's called a stress. That is sigma is equals to P by A, where P is equals to force and A is area. So a stress is resisting force per unit area. And option A, C, D, these are the type of stress. That is tensile stress, shear stress and compressive stress. So these are the type of stress. First we see the option A, tensile stress. What is tensile stress? Suppose an object that is a steel bar and we apply the force on both sides and the type of force is elongation. Here elongation on a steel bar takes place. So what is tensile stress? When the force acting along longitudinal axis are tensile in nature. If the force acting along longitudinal axis, if the force acting along longitudinal axis are tensile in nature, then the produced stress is called tensile stress. So it is called tensile stress. Next option we see, option D, compressive stress. So what is compressive stress? Same opposite of tensile stress. That is here compression takes place on a steel bar. So if the force acting along longitudinal axis are compressive in nature, then the stress produced on a steel bar, or we can say on an object, is called compressive stress. If the force acting along longitudinal axis are compressive in nature, then the stress produced is called compressive stress. Next option we see, option C, shear stress. So what is shear stress? For a shear stress, we take an object. Shear stress, we take an object and that is bar, and we cut the object in two sections. So one section, that is XX, and we apply the stress tangentially, that is shear stress. We apply the stress tangentially or parallelly to a plane, then that type of stress is called shear stress. Where we cut the section, we apply the force or a stress. When apply the force, then produce a stress is it tangentially or parallelly, we can say also. So a stress, this type of stress is called shear stress. A stress which act tangential or parallel to a plane or surface is called shear stress. Now according to question, here the bar expands freely. It means there is no resisting force acting on a bar. Since a steel bar is free to expand, it means there is no resisting force acting on a bar. That is, there will no any resistance or resisting force acting on a bar. That is why the stress developed on a bar will be equals to zero. Because if there is no resisting force, then a stress produced on a bar is equals to zero. since stress is equals to resisting force per unit area. So here resisting force is equals to zero. So stress produced is equals to zero. That is no stress produced on a bar. So its correct answer will be option B, no stress. And option A, C, D will be wrong. A steel bar of dimension 10 mm by 1 mm by 1 mm is free to expand, is heated from 15 degree Celsius to 25 degree Celsius. What stress shall be developed? So its correct answer will be option B, that is no stress developed on a steel bar. And today's question is over. Thanks for watching.